Welcome to 5 Minutes Ago, a show we wrote, well, 5 minutes ago.
To infinity and beyond!
With our hosts, Matteo Frabetti, Nihara Thomas, Stephen Hong, and Nari Kang.
With guest hosts, Sajja, Ranjit, and Tabitha Kambazza.
Fasten your seatbelts.
Hey everyone, welcome to 5 Minutes Ago.
And a special welcome to our guest hosts this week, Junior Sajja Ranjit and Tabitha Kambazza. We are without Nihara and Sam this week because they are performing in Something Rotten, which we hope you all attended.
I'm so excited to be here.
I'm also so glad to be here.
I heard you guys both have backgrounds with some water sports. Would you mind explaining more?
I do ice skating, and my team won the Eastern Sectional Championships this year and went to the Nationals in Las Vegas, where we came in fourth in the nation.
Unlike Sajja, I'm a fish in the water. Shout out to the girls' swim team again for an amazing season.
I used to figure skate competitively as well. Definitely an on-top-of-the-water person. And now for this week's announcements.
Congratulations to our Marauders of the Week, Vivian Weng, Delfina Benitez, and Sam Kutsman.
Show teachers your appreciation by nominating them for an Outstanding Teachers Award. This cherished event celebrates teachers who go above and beyond. Do you have an outstanding teacher who creates an atmosphere in the class that makes you want to learn and achieve, inspires you, fosters cooperative relationships and leadership?
It should only take a few minutes to nominate. Please go to FBE's OTA webpage and find BHS nomination form to complete online. Teachers give us so much. Here's your chance to give a little back. Please nominate today. Nominations close on March 20th.
The MSA is hosting their annual Iftar event. Please feel free to join them on March 22nd at 6 p.m. in the Belmont High School cafeteria.
Butler is still looking for volunteers for their math and science night on Friday, March 22nd from 6:30 to 8 p.m. in the Butler cafeteria at 90 White Street. Earn community service hours while having fun sharing the wonder of math and science with others. Scan the QR code to sign up.
The FBE is looking for student volunteers to help run the Spelling Bee, which will be held at Chenery on Saturday, April 6th. If you would like to sign up for this opportunity, check the description below.
In the near future, BHS will open a quiet meditation area for high school students in the A Wing stairwell, which will be accessible through the main office and will be monitored by staff. The space will be available for students from 8:20 to 2 on Mondays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays, and from 8:30 to 1 on Wednesdays.
Congrats to Belmont's Model UN team for winning Best Small Delegation at the Global Citizens Model United Nations Conference held in New York City. Among 3,008 delegates from across 30 different countries, Belmont managed to sweep with a 100% awards rate, ultimately placing them as a top 5 high school delegation in the U.S. Keep it up, Belmont. And now for our sports announcements.
Practices for all spring sports get underway this week, and even some scrimmages. As you get ready to support your friends competing in various teams, one thing to note is to make sure not to get the entropy up in the student section, meaning stay seated in an organized manner. Though the cheer, which is, you know, heat from the crowd, will act as a reactant for the endothermic reaction for the positive outcomes. This is for you, Dr. Volk. And now for our arts announcements.
Bravo to the cast and crew of Something Rotten, another incredible performance in the books.
And now for this week's We Ask You.
Who's your GOAT?
Mr. Goldfine, obviously.
Ooh, why?
He's just a really good econ teacher, you know, like he really moves the class along. I like him.
Yeah, Denzel Washington.
I would say my GOAT is Adam Prop Gubin. He's like probably the best DJ I've ever heard, you know, that anyone's ever heard, honestly.
Who's your GOAT?
My father.
He's my brother now. That's the best answer I heard today.
Stephen Hong. You're a great guy.
Matteo Frabetti.
Who's your GOAT, Will?
My GOAT is Neil deGrasse Tyson.
Who's that?
He's a scientist, and he has a really cool voice.
Matteo Frabetti. He's a chill, awesome guy.
I got DJ PG. That's Adam PG right there.
Adam PG.
He cooks up on that stand, you know what I mean?
I'm going to double up on that answer. DJ PG.
Definitely not Steve. I got to go with DJ PG.
Tough call, but I'll go with DJ PG.
Probably Ben. Probably Ben.
I'm going to say Michael Jordan.
Okay. Ben Coleman.
Ben Coleman.
Ms. Maslow?
Yes.
Who's your GOAT?
Stephen Hong.
Appreciate that.
Favorite former student, best rugby player. Can't wait to see what happens for him next year.
My brother.
My goat is Pelé, like the soccer player.
Nice. Who's your goat?
Taylor Swift.
Okay. My goat is 100% Mr. Maresco. He's the most amazing teacher. He is the most amazing co-teacher, and he's hiding behind me because he hates being complimented, but he is amazing. He totally rocks. I love working with him every day.
So, Mr. Maresco, who's your goat?
Bono.
Who's Bono?
Who's Bono?
No.
He's the lead singer of U2. Oh, you just hurt my heart. You just hurt my heart. Explain. Listen to U2. U2, Bono, everyone.
My goat is RBG. Last week, we asked you if you prefer Wordle, Connections, or the Mini Crossword, and we got some great responses. Here are the top three.
At number three, we have the spelling bee is underrepresented and underrated because you can do it all day long without waiting for the next day.
At number two, we have my grandma and I send each other the Wordle every day.
And at number one, we have Wordle because nothing's better than the original.
And the winner was Wordle with 42.9%.
This week, we want to know, what is your favorite breakfast spot in Belmont Center? Butternut Bakehouse, Cabrada, Belmont Cafe, or Brookers?
What do you think, Tabby and Sajja?
I personally love my frequent Cabrada order of a 32-ounce chai and mini chocolate croissant.
I love Butternut Bakehouse because it made me find my love for quiche.
My favorite also has to be Butternut. Thank you both for coming, Sajja and Tabitha.
I've had a great time.
I've had an awesome time. Thanks for having us.
See you next week.
Bye. Make sure to follow us on Instagram at 5minutesago_BHS. Also, hit the QR code on screen to find the question of the week. Thank you for coming here. Thank you.
Ethan, are we good?
Yeah, I think so.
Perfect.
Hey, Steven, how'd you do that?
Oh my gosh, every week. Ethan, we have to tell you that we've been having this conversation for 3 weeks now. We don't know how Steven's doing it, but he's doing it. We're not convinced that he's not doing something special. Belmont Cafe with two L's.
Two L's?
It has two L's.
What?
I don't know why.
French mishmash and Vermont, you know, a Vermont.
No, it was French.
And Wordle should be also capitalized W because it's you know, what noun is that? Famous noun?
Yeah, definitely it's a famous noun. Yep.